Hey guys, this is just a little video of our trip to Indian River, Michigan this summer over the 4th of July weekend. We went to the Jellystone campground. It was an amazing time. The kids had a blast. Fireworks, actually three different fireworks shows we got to see that weekend. Sit back. I'll throw a little bit of everything in there. Hope you enjoy.
Four hours.
You want to go home? We're not going home. If you sleep, then... Quiet. Abby is sleeping. You done?
Point 3 miles over there.
going to be right there. Good luck. Well, we're getting ready to get onto the bridge right now.
You see, I went to reduce speed. Just mean it again.
RVs, trailers, Mackinaw Bridge, turn it to 530.
Additional steps will be implemented if conditions change. Please tune to AM radio 530 or 1610 for updates.
We're on the bridge right now, Tucker.
Drive
my
carefully
camera away.
And have a safe process. The message will repeat as long as current wind conditions exist.
No, I don't. Probably not.
So the wind will blow through.
This is WHNC, licensed to and operated by the Mackinaw Bridge Authority. Currently, we are experiencing winds of sufficient force in the Straits area to issue a warning to all motorists currently on the bridge and those preparing to cross. Examples of vehicles which are especially vulnerable to high winds are pickup trucks with campers, motorhomes, vehicles pulling trailers, and enclosed semi-truck trailers. Reduce your speed to a maximum of 20 miles per hour. Turn on your four-way flashers and utilize the outside lane. Strong winds are blowing across the surface of the bridge. Please exercise appropriate caution. The Mackinaw Bridge Authority is monitoring wind speeds at various points along the structure. Additional steps will be implemented if conditions change. Please tune to AM radio 530 or 1610 for updates. Drive carefully and have a safe crossing. This message will repeat as long as current wind conditions exist. This is WHNC.
Mackinaw Island right there. That's Mackinaw Island, Tucker. Look, Tucker, look at all the boats out there. That's beautiful out there. Look at that. Tucker, can you look out the window? Look straight down.
Oh, God.
Look straight down.
That's just nerve-wracking.
No, I'm just sliding.
Can you see through it?
Yeah, okay, I'm looking at the water right
now. Oh, God, that's even more scary.
Right in the middle of the bridge, Tucker. No, the plane ain't shit. I mean, it's falling apart. Not as hard as it was when we were coming back from the UK.
Oh, it was the other cars. I'm like, why are we still hearing that noise?
You know what? On the way back over, I'll get some videotape of the road we're actually driving on. It's a great, you can see all the way to the water. Down the bridge now, Tucker. We're coming down the bridge. We're coming down. Yeah.
Trying to find a what?
Oh. bird turtles.
I know, but you see the front of the boat that makes the dinosaur shape. Looks like the Loch Ness.
Yeah, that's those big, huge boat tours. And there, that you see the dinosaur. There's like 100 people on that boat right now. It's huge.
They're going pretty fast for me to build boats.
Okay, going south on the Mackinaw Bridge.
Okay, we're not on the Mackinaw.
The wind shouldn't be so bad on this side. I mean, we'd have to roll across three other lanes of traffic, so. I'm sure somebody else's car will catch us before we go over. Oh shoot, baby, you know what? Take this out so that I can record. I want to stick it out the window so we can see through the grate. No. Oh, yeah. You're going to do that. So you're going to go around in a circle for a minute. Okay.
You're just going to keep both hands on the camera.
We're all set. He paid for you guys as well.
Oh, wow.
We'll pay for the next person.
All right.
Aww.
That was very cool. You guys just hear that? The guy in front of us paid for our fare, so I just paid for the guy behind me's fare. Still good people out there.
Paying it forward.
Paying it forward. I got you guys loose this time because I'm going to stick you out the window when we get on the grate. You can see right through the road, right down to the water. Sorry guys, my youngest son just woke up, so he didn't see it when we were coming over the first time. We got about 40 mile an hour winds today, so everybody's going slow. Okay, now I only have two lanes to blow over, so you don't really have anything to worry about unless you're hauling a camper like that or a big truck. There's only been a couple of vehicles left blown over the bridge. I think three. One was either a Chevette or like a, I don't even remember, I think it was a Chevette that blew over in the 70s or early 80s. And then a van with a camper, I think in the 80s. Oh look, there's a tugboat pulling a barge. But yeah, that doesn't happen very often. I've come across this bridge in a snowstorm that we had to wait to get us. Tucker, please be quiet for a minute. Please be quiet for a minute. We're getting ready to get onto the grates right now. That was interesting. I was all over the place. I don't know how well you guys can hear me. I got the windows down. These people aren't doing what they're supposed to be doing. They're supposed to have their hazards on. So, I'll turn mine on. But yeah, let me see if I can get another shot of it once these cars go by. Hopefully you guys can see the water. Oh, that is awesome. Goodbye, UP. We'll see you again. And there's Mackinaw City way over there in the distance. That's where we're going now. This Fort Mackinaw is right here somewhere. Right there. You're not gonna be able to see it probably on the camera. I'll try to zoom in. That's Fort Mackinac right there. I'd love to metal detect that place. For some reason, I feel like I remember that that's not the original fort, that the original fort was actually out here somewhere. So, we'll get back to you guys in a little bit. Here we are in beautiful downtown Mackinac. Dropping ice cream bowls. Blue moon. Stop swinging the camera bag. You're gonna break your mom's camera and she's gonna get very angry at me. Anyway, here's the strip. Ugh, excuse me. All the fresh air is kicking my butt. Mackinaw City. There's the big water. I don't remember what store she went into, so I guess I'm just waiting.